Resort, America's newest golf destination. Fragert and the Medical College of Wisconsin. Hussar's House of Fine Diamonds. And Island Resort and Casino.
And welcome back, everyone, to Ryder Cup tonight. It's time to talk all things Ryder Cup with Greer D'Amato with Wisconsin.golf. And Gary, good evening. So good to see you this evening. Thanks for being here.
Sure, my pleasure. I like to call him the Grand Poobah of golf, Wisconsin sports writer. You're like, if I give
yes,
you the best,
amazing,
we love Gary.
Yes.
And the thing is, Gary, I mean, you walk around this place today, and you start to sense, man, this is going to be a home course advantage for the Americans. Is it almost a situation where they can't lose, that these guys are going to carry them? Or what is it going to be like out there for the whole thing?
Well, they can definitely lose, as Europe has proved many times recently, in recent years. But I think Captain Stricker saw, when he studied the analytics, that his guys lost too many holes to bogeys with bogeys in the recent Ryder Cup. So I think he set up the course for bogey avoidance, which means a lot of, there are going to be a lot of birdies out there this weekend. I think that favors the Americans' firepower.
All right, so I was out in the crowd today. Everybody's kind of trying to follow people around, say, okay, is that Jordan? Or, you know, they were having a lot of fun with that. We did see the foursomes for the practice round today. Anything we can draw from the way Captain Stricker put these players together today?
I think so. I mean, he's been very secretive about his pairings, but by putting the guys out in the order he did, and with other players in the foursomes that he did, you get an idea. Might be, and I would expect to see Jordan Spieth and Justin Thomas together again. I would expect to see a Scottie Scheffler with Bryson DeChambeau. They played together, and it's you don't want to break up a pairing that was successful like Jordan and Justin Thomas were in Paris.
Sure.
And speaking of Bryson DeChambeau, he has club hit speed like these. Yeah. They could hit it off the tee. They could just demolish.
Yes.
But what is it going to take for him in this, Gary, to maybe get the respect or earn the respect, or what do you think could happen for him in this Ryder Cup?
I think this is a really, really big week for Bryson DeChambeau. You know, he's been a little bit of a polarizing figure. He certainly has his share of detractors, but if he can go out there and hit 350-yard bombs and win points, win matches for the U.S. and get everyone on his side, I think, you know, some of the people that have been critical of him, I think, are going to look at him in a new light.
You know, the Ryder Cup tweeted out a video of DeChambeau and Brooks Koepka kind of shaking hands and talking today. You know, they've had a kind of a controversial incident in the recent past. Is it all good? Is it all good between those two then?
I think it is. I don't think we're going to see them paired together, but I think that they're on much friendlier terms than they might have been a couple of months ago. And Bryson DeChambeau even hinted that they might be collaborating on some kind of project together in his interview today.
That's
really cool. Gary D'Amato of Wisconsin.golf. Gary, thanks for the time as always. You're here all week, so hey, we'll keep bringing you back. Is that okay?
I'll see you around.
And you can, of course, find live updates from Whistling Straits and